hundred places in my mind, hoping someday I would find the perfect one and I could share. And then that day you walked inside, and no longer could I hide my love. I had to take you there.
But you know, Angela hasn't won you, eh? If her father comes to see you this way, feeling so cool with your workman, he will physically throw you out like some piece of rock.
Ah, but you... I know the man, it's okay.
But why, aren't you coming to Marsha's party? Hey, wonders will never end. Why, do you have some quarrel with Marsha or something?
Something like that.
Hey! I'll see you around later.
Man, where are
your manners, man?
I had to go pick up your girlfriend. Too busy policing your sister, huh?
Thank you for the belated reminder, Kofi Ebo, but if you don't mind, I'd like some time alone with my queen.
Hi,
baby, how you doing?
Okay.
Good to see you. Hi, Fabia.
Max.
Oh!
He's mine for today, haven't you told me?
Get away with your dreams, Kofi and Tia, okay?
See you. Hey, man, what's up?
Hey, I'm glad you all could come. Come on, let's go.
What's happening to you and Pusha?
Abby, you tell me about your private life.
I don't have a private life. You'll be the first to know if anything has started in my private life.
You know, sometimes I really can't believe it. I mean, what? It's your dad that stops you from getting with guys, true or false?
Maybe false. What do you mean, maybe? I'm the same as I've always been. You know me, Dede. Same at school, same at home. I just don't entertain guys. I've always believed that all guys are bad. All of them.
Anyway, I think I'm beginning to feel the same way too.
So something indeed is happening to you in Pusha, isn't it?
You know what? Could you, like, come with me to this place later on this evening?
What excuse would I give my father?
I don't know, think of something.
Push.
What's up, girls?
Hi, Shekhar.
Hi.
You know,
as for them guys, I see them as potential rivals, so.
Have you met Ophelia?
Well, as a matter of fact, I'm about to do just that. Hi. And more.
Hello, everybody. I'm looking for a beautiful birthday girl. Anybody seeing her around?
Jeff introduced. And this is my close friend Ophelia. And this is Sheikha and Bibi. And these are my classmates, Frida, Baba, James, Amma and Roy, and the guy at the back, well, he's too naughty for us to remember his name. Oh, excuse me.
Guess where they're off to?
Where?
They're off to make babies.
Oh.
Seriously, you know, why else would a guy take a girl in this town? You know, guys are.
You know, you strike me as a very interesting person.
Ooh, I do. And don't you like interesting people?
Do I have to answer that?
Oh, come on, it's a simple question. Well, if you like.
Okay, let's say I don't, so I won't.
Finish.
Oh, hi guys.
Yeah, what's up?
Yo, you guys know Masha really well.
Masha. Oh, Masha, me, my body. This morning, sir, I can't say hello and wish him happy birthday, but the old boy say no deal.
So can I try sending you guys to give this to?
No problem.
I don't want to go inside.
No problem. Yeah. Who should I say is coming from?
Robert.
No trick. This is my own house. Where do you think you're taking me?
Remember when you came to my house, I showed you my bedroom.
So?
It's your turn to show me yours. Because that's the real place where the party's going to happen between you and me.
What?
Yeah, be right, man.
Sorry for disturbing. I was just wondering where your brother was.
Max, I don't know where he is right now. Is there a problem?
Your dogs?
Zebra.
Yeah, it's barking like mad in the backyard.
Not tonight, Zebra. Baby, excuse me. Thank you.
Chalaluta, tonight I have high hopes. Her parents have gone out.
Well, you're hoping for some action, eh?
Proper action. You, look, this is her party, and somehow I've got to make sure that she gets drunk so that the real action can happen. Look, I've got some of Pusha's stuff in my pocket. I just need to slip it in her drink, and look, it works like magic, my man.
Nonsense. So you're the best gospel you ever hear is from Pusha. Stop behaving like a kid. Are you that desperate and stupid?
Don't press a man like you. Look, if you are going to slack, I'm not a coward, you hear me? Tonight is my lucky night.
She's not gonna run away.
Yeah, I know. It's just that, seeing my girl like that, I mean, getting all this attention, I mean, it kind of bugs me, you know what I'm saying?
It's all good though, but listen, first things first, why don't you try to hook me and my girl with a room in your boys' quarters?
Hey, you nasty devil, you. Cool. You know something, that can be arranged just like that, okay? No problem at all. Let me just get the key.
All right then.
Max, I hear Zeba was barking.
Barking? Psh, more like roaring.
You've got that right. Come on, let's go.
Max, can I talk to you for a second?
Guys, just go chill, okay? I'll be with you.
Max, your friend and his girlfriend are disturbing Zebra, and you know that.
Little girl, what's your beef? Look, the party is going great. Just look around you. Now, instead of lamenting like some old lady, you should be happy.
I beg your pardon, I know that.
Yes, do, beg.
But those two are trouble. Imagine if someone were to go and tell mom and dad about the activities. You know, we'll be facing the music.
Little sister, the music, I mean, facing the music is the future, okay? Now is the present. And their romance is hot, I mean, too hot to be controlled right now. Now, instead of lamenting, while you're busy here complaining, they're busy having the time of their lives.
I can't believe it. This is not funny.
Look. Let me tell you something. The problem has already been taken care of, okay?
How?
Look, all I got to do is to just get the keys and take them over to the boys' quarters, you know, for a little something, something, know what I'm saying?
You're encouraging immorality at my party.
Marsha, who cares?
Who cares? Max, I have to be a freaking...
Hey, people are watching. Remember, this is your 18th birthday. Behave yourself.
Max, this isn't a hotel. I mean, are you drunk or high?
Marsha, for God's sake, this is a party, okay? It's not a waykeeping. And the last time I checked, things happen at parties, okay? Things happen. Look, it's your party, okay? I really don't care. Stop the romance and kill the party if that's what you want. I mean, if all the people in here are angels, why don't you take a look at those outside? Thanks to those stupid posters, I mean. Do you know how many punks are out there giving the security guards a hard time? And you're here warning me about immorality. Excuse me, but may I help?
Take it.
Take it!
from all the area niggas, minus the killer. Huh? You hear me?
Hey, there you are again. Come on, you're so lonely. What's up?
Oh.
You know, that's why I'm around, though, to keep you guys company.
Yeah, you were telling me about your hotel.
Oh, yeah, you're right, you're right. You know, as I was saying, so far amongst all these area guys, right, I'm the only one who's really into serious business, you know. I run my own 3-star hotel.
Your own 3-star hotel?
Yeah.
Masha, he runs his own hotel.
No, you know, I could run it with my old man, yeah, but what's the difference anyway? But what I was telling you was, look, if you're not ready to come and see the place, I don't see why I should tell you about the place, okay?
Shaker, you better be careful about the way you corner somebody's girlfriend.
Come on, she's just trying to be friendly.
Did you say somebody's girlfriend? Who is that?
Mine. There. Shaker, you have spent more than enough time with my girl, so if you don't mind, would you mind shaking yourself somewhere else?
Easy, Max, please. Well, are you not very familiar with the saying that goes first come, first served?
Max, who is this from?
I don't know, the area guys brought it.
Area guys, you're kidding, right?
No, I'm not. You can ask, what's his name? Killer, he said so himself.
Killer's here?
Fabia, I'll talk to you later.
Much later, I hope. Come on, let's go. Mm.
You left me then, you are like, I will found you!
What do you want? Say what you want and then leave me alone.
Oh, Fabian, what is it with you anyway? I mean, why are you behaving like
I'm... Max, don't attempt spoiling my night for me. I'm enjoying this party, okay?
Look, if it makes you feel any better, I know I'm at fault. Just tell your mother I am...
Look, I'm not going to tell my mother anything. You've embarrassed me in front of my whole family, and now they think you're so pompous and they detest you with a passion. Look, Max, right now it's too late for both of us, okay?
Wait. Are you actually telling me that it's over?
Yes, I mean it. It is over. O-V-E-R, over. Now, if you could leave me, I want to be with my friends.
Hey!
Charlie. I hear the area guys have given Marsha some parcel.
Yeah, that's what I hear Killer saying.
Charlie, I hope they don't come and cause any trouble here.
But you know, yes, they're even planning to put up the house lights.
Better move! Oh. Charlie! Then my plans can work out tonight. Oh, Charlie, I wish Pusha was here. Charlie, anyway, look, I'm going to look for Marsha. I'll see you later.
No, Charlie. Why, are you still planning to drag her?
But you? Sure.
Charlie!
The same as I've always been. You know me, Dede. Same at school, same at home. I just don't entertain guys. I've always believed that all guys are bad. All of them.
Thank you.